Thousands of spruce and pine trees across the United States are dying. A new herbicide called Imprelis, used to kill weeds in lawns, may be to blame. Sick pine trees are turning brown, with the ends of the branches appearing twisted.
Pretty much every tip on this tree is affected this way.
University of Missouri Extension horticulture specialist Chris Starbuck says some trees are dying within 12 weeks of a lawn being treated with the herbicide.
It's been a surprise to everyone involved how extensive the damage appears to be, but I think there'll be lots of trees that have to be replaced in landscapes, and it's going to cost somebody some money.
It's very frustrating.
Gene Herdina has been in the landscaping business for 27 years and has never seen anything like it.
It's going to leave a mark. I'm sure a lot of business people and landscape contractors and lawn care applicators, you know, they're going to lose clients over this, would be my guess.
As a precaution, DuPont, which makes Imprelis, told Herdina and other landscapers not to use the herbicide near Norway spruce and white pine trees.
My clients are upset, and I'm upset too.
Imprelis was released in October of last year. It was not sold to the general public. Only professional landscapers could use it. Starbuck says not all trees are dying. Some may recover, but many homeowners won't be so lucky.
You'll never be able to replace that tree in your lifetime, because it takes a long time for the tree to gain that size. So it really is heartbreaking to a lot of homeowners to have this situation.
DuPont recommends that landscapers and golf course groundskeepers leave injured trees in the ground for a year to see if they recover on their own. From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.